Yeah, I don't know what it's been like the last couple of years, but this is happening far too often. But sad news about Sinead O'Connor passing away. It's another legend in music, especially from my own era. She was just a great singer. Emotion in her voice was superb. And if you've seen the video and listened to the song of the original from this, then you'd know what I mean. But this song was written by Prince, and it was made famous by Sinead O'Connor. No doubt about it, what she did with the song was what needed to be done with it. So I'm going to sing this song as a tribute to Sinead O'Connor. And hopefully she's resting in peace. But I'd like to put this out there again for people to hear again. This is a song called Nothing Compares to You. And it's made famous, as I say, by Sinead O'Connor.
It's been 7 hours and 15 days since you took your love away. I go out every night and sleep all day since you took your love away. Since you've been gone, I can do whatever I want. I can see whoever I choose. I can eat my dinner in a fancy restaurant, but nothing, I said nothing can take away these blues. Nothing compares, nothing compares to you. It's been so lonely without you here, like a bird without a song. Nothing can stop these lonely tears from falling. Tell me, baby, where did I go wrong? I could put my arms around every girl I see, but they'd only remind me of you. I went to the doctor and guess what he told me? He said, boy, you better try to have fun, no matter what you do. But he's a fool, cause nothing compares, nothing compares to you. All died when you went away. And I know that living with you, baby, was sometimes hard, but I'm willing to give you the nerve. Love didn't come